kids, welcome to Kaiko Lessons. The chapter which we are going to discuss today is The Enormous Turnip, which is taken from the book Marigold, English, Class 3. And this is Prithvi Vinod who is going to present you this video. Once upon a time, an old man planted some turnip seeds. The turnip seeds grew. The turnip seeds grew and grew. "I want to pull up the enormous turnip," said the old man. The old man pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. An old woman came. "I want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the old man. "I will help you," said the old woman. The old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A boy came. "We want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the old woman. "I will help you," said the boy. The old man and the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A girl came. "We want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the boy. "I will help you," said the girl. The old man and the old woman and the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. Up came the enormous turnip. "We will help you eat the enormous turnip," said the old woman and the boy and the girl. And they did. What are the new words given in this lesson? Enormous, turnip, old man, old woman, and pulled. Let us see the meanings and make sentences for the new words. Enormous, very large size. "I saw an enormous animal in the zoo." Turnip, a round root with white or cream flesh. "We had turnip today in dinner." Old man, elderly male person. "The old man's smile was very painful." Old woman, elderly female person. "That old woman smiled at me." Pulled, to move in specific direction. "She pulled me down to sit on the chair." Reading is fun. What did the old man plant? The old man planted some turnip seeds. Why was it difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip? It was difficult for the old man to pull up the turnip as it was enormous. Who helped him to pull up the enormous turnip? The old woman, boy and girl helped him to pull up the enormous turnip. Who ate the enormous turnip? The old man, the old woman, boy and the girl ate the enormous turnip. Talk time. Name and draw four vegetables that have to be pulled out from the earth. Now name them in your own language. What are those four vegetables? Carrot, beetroot, onion and potato. Let's go shopping. How many vegetables can you find in this maze? Draw a circle around each word. One has been done for you. Turnip, beans, peas, potato, carrot and tomato. A game of opposites. The entire class can be divided into two groups where one group say one word and the second group says the opposite word. Group 1, group 2. Pull, push, black, white, true, false, right, wrong. This is how the game goes on. Some words are suggested here. You may pick up some more words from the lesson. For, near, good, bad, dark, bright, up, down, old, new. Team time, activity, grow a plant. Things required: a glass, a blotting paper, some sand and some seeds of beans or rajma. Method: line the blotting paper inside the glass. Place the sand in the glass. Wet the sand. Place a few seeds between the blotting paper and the glass. See that the seeds are separate from each other. See how the roots and shoots of the seeds grow. Make a friendship salad. Things required: carrot 2 in numbers, tomato 2 in numbers, peas 2 spoonfuls, lemon 1. Method: wash all the vegetables well. Cut the carrots, tomatoes and lemon. Mix the peas, carrots and tomatoes together. Squeeze lemon juice on the top. Add salt, mix well. Share your salad with your friends. Let's write. How do you like to eat these vegetables? Raw or cooked? Say why. Here are the list of vegetables. Carrot, turnip, potato, onion and beans. I like to eat turnip, potato and beans after cooking as it becomes soft to eat. I like to eat carrot and onion as raw as they are crunchy and it tastes good. Also, I get proper nutrition when eaten raw. Name four vegetables you ate last week. Write their names here. Brinjal, cauliflower, cabbage and lady's finger. Complete these columns. 1. Many. Carrot, carrots. Turnip, turnips. Onion, onions. Potato, potatoes. Tomato, tomatoes. Vocabulary. One word in each of the following sets is different from the others. Circle the odd one out. Turnip, potato, tomato, sunflower, carrot, brinjal. Clue is vegetable. Sunflower is a flower. Rest of all other things are vegetable. Cow, horse, goat, fox, kangaroo and melon. Except melon, all other things are animals. Banyan, neem, people, mango, snake, apple. Other than snake, rest of the things are trees. Rose, lily, sunflower, lotus, cauliflower. These four are flowers, while cauliflower is a vegetable. Peacock, parrot, lizard, crow, woodpecker. Lizard is a reptile, rest of others are birds. Say aloud. Pull, full, put. Cool, root, shoot. Cut, butt, shut. Thank you, kids.